Like that.
Now, this is going to come in handy if I want to get even better.
But.
Do you count four? So I'm going to tell you the secret to juggling four, because it is tricky, but it's easier than you might think. To juggle four, you actually just need to juggle two on one hand like this. And then you juggle two on the other hand like this. And then it's just a case of putting it together like so. Now, if